Alright, so this is how to fit and use crutches. So first off, to fit them, this piece right here has to be an inch below the armpit. So you just put it up to yourself. And then move these down. Alright, now put your arm over there. It's about an inch right there. Now after you have these fitted, you gotta put your hand on the grips and make sure that your elbows are at a 30 degree angle, and that's what they are. And so after we got the fitting, I'm gonna tell you how to hold them. So the crutches should be 6 inches out from your foot and 2 inches in front. So these are already there. And then to walk in a straight line, you put the crutches out in front of you, and then move with your bad foot forward. And you want to make sure that all the pressure is on your hand so that it doesn't hurt your armpits. Alright, now I'm going to show you how to go upstairs. What you're going to do is step with your good foot first, and then push yourself up off the crutches, and then move the crutch up after you step.